Thank you. I thought that I'd be scared of death. But I can't even cry. I am alone. In the end, I am alone. I will end it all. Alone.
Yuri? Huh? What we're looking for should be in here. This is an excellent chance for you to take the lead. Here, take this.
Ah.
This is a camera obscura. It will let you see the unseen, including the clues that will help you find what we're here for. This is your opportunity, your first case. I'm sure you'll do well. Let's start with a little practice. It works exactly like a normal camera. Give it a try. Just hold up the camera. The camera obscura photographs the netherworld, a whole other world separate from our own. That world that we see through the lens is not unlike the afterworld. Make sure not to draw too much interest from the things you see. If you aren't careful, you might be drawn into the netherworld yourself. Take this. It's a token. It will help lead you to what we're looking for. Now don't panic, but be sure to stay on your guard. Go on and head inside. This is a post-mortem photograph. It's not just a normal photograph, it was taken to mourn the dead. It's why Ren sent us here. But it seems that this photo came from somewhere around here, and he wants us to see whether we can find it. Yuri, wait. I can sense something. It's called a trace. A shadow of the past. The token is showing you the way. These traces can lead you to the right path. Let's follow that shadow. Maybe it's in this room. It appears we need a key. Try using the camera obscura. Thank you. somewhere in this room. Take a look around. Try searching with the camera obscure. It could be hidden, invisible to the naked eye. Hold on, there's something there. This is what we came here for. Huh. We shouldn't stay here any longer than we need to.
You're right.
Let's head back before it gets dark.
Okay.
Yuri, searching for objects like we did just now might be easy, but searching for people is much more difficult. Psychometry allows you to see the psychic imprint as a shadow. Never. Let's head back. sorry. I shouldn't have brought you here.
I am alone.
Dream again.
Mr. Hojo? Hisoka came by a little while ago.
Oh, Hisoka. What does she want?
She found the photo book.
She did?
Yeah, here. Take a look.
Excuse me.
Hello?
I'm looking for Hisoka Kurosawa.
Is she here?
Oh, I'm sorry, but she stepped out.
My name is Fuyuhi Himino. I've been waiting for her to tell me if she could help me find someone. I still haven't got a reply from her.
You're looking for someone?
She might have gone to the mountain. Mount Hikami.
Mount Hikami?
Someone told me that they saw my friend there. It's an infamous suicide spot, isn't it? I don't know why Haruka would go to a place like that, and without even saying a word to me.
Don't worry. As soon as Hisoka gets back, I'll tell her.
No. That's fine. I can't wait any longer. I'll go look for her myself.
Huh? Come back!
Thank you.
Hisoka. She must have gone to Mount Hikami to look for this girl. Mount Hikami. A place where many come to take their lives. I'm positive that Fuyuhi must have come here.
Thank you.
Fuyuhi!
Haruka. She's here on the mountain.
Have you seen her?
No, but she's here. I have to find her.
I'll go and look for Haruka. Let's go back.
Alone in a place like this.
Fuyuhi!
Ah! Haruka. She's here.
Huh? I know I remember you.
Fuyuhi! Haruka. Fuyuhi!
You've seen too much. You cannot leave the mountain. You will dissolve into nothing.